Stays twisted. I'm the prototype of an outcast on my Jackson. Ain't seen my missus.
Been on my jacks.
And I see my rose. It's a shame the way the saying goes that you're in bad company when you're alone. Well, I'ma pull up every memory on my English rose. While the sky turns closer further, I'll get lost in your Nylers.
Your Nylers.
There's no need to be cryptic, addicted to missing a point, cause I know that I'm better.
I'm better.
When you're there beside me.
Side me, side me, side me, side.
Dust from the dashboard. Pink sky, white light fiasco. But
it's been a pink.
I just wanna hold your hand. It's been a minute, wishing I could understand.
It's been a pink.
I just wanna hold your hand. It's been a minute, wishing I could understand. Build it up.
When was the last
that I gave a f-
when was the last
enough.
just about ready to go here at El Alcoraz in Huesca. Derek Ray here in the commentary position, and I'm joined as always by Lee Dixon. And we can't wait for this one to start with justifiable cause. This ought to be a fantastic watch, Lee.
Yeah, thanks, Derek. Great atmosphere here. The two sides, I'm sure, will set a quick tempo in this game. We get to watch for free. The players are chomping at the bit. I can't wait.
Robertson. Martial. Park. Zamora. Top class defending. Barzagli. Sale. And he read it well, intercepting it. Chance to play it in. It's opening up for them. Chance maybe. Getting in there to take it away. Zamora. Guillaume. Superb defensive judgment to end the attack. Well, that's a super ball over the top. Pretty good reading of the game to win possession back. But a shocking pass, really. Barzagli. On the offensive. Well, the perfect tackle, really. And now a throw in. How can he take them on and beat them? Guillaume. Andreasen. Well, taken away. He won the ball. Already pressing their opponents. Barzagli. Kiznichenko. And the pass, a good one. Cutting the ball back. Whatever way you look at that, it's been squandered. Park. Martial. Robertson. Now, what can they do from here? Well, that is how to nullify the opposition. Looks promising, this. Can they cover up? Well, nothing untoward happened.
Well, I just wonder to myself how important that save will be come the end of the game. Really important goalkeeping to keep it all square, wasn't it?
Kiznichenko. And that's an important intervention. This looks promising. Defensive resilience to shut them down.
Nothing in it, Derek, is there? Just testing each other out. Tactically, it's fascinating. Who will buckle first?
Could cross it in here. Well, they keep working away, looking for an opening. And he did what he had to do defensively. Struggling to keep the ball. Magnificent defending. Barzagli, Kiznichenko, well, that is a defender's job to come to the rescue. A good looking move, and taken away. And there it is, the half-time whistle. The two teams have switched around and are ready now for the second half. Sally. Oh, he's given it away. Well, the attack looks promising. Not a great pass. Taking care of business defensively here. And very deftly cut out. Wonderful block. Pirlo. Well, possession ceded. He could really get at the opposition. A chance to whip it in. Well, an opportunity here for them to get their noses in front from the corner. Going short. Corner once more. Now the delivery, clattered away. Corner kick played in. Good defending to prevent the chance. An attack full of promise. Oh, a vital interception. Takes the shot. Able to close down the shot. So it's going to be a goal kick here. Martial. Half an hour remaining then. Guillaume. You can sense the threat is there. A foul, but advantage played. Oh, a tremendous block. Well, they couldn't take advantage of the opportunity. Guillaume. Intercepting it intelligently. And so it will be a corner. And firing it into the area. And he clears the danger. Pirlo. Piccolo. Deserves credit for winning the ball back. Pirlo. Now, based on that challenge, you wouldn't be at all surprised if the referee reaches for his pocket. Teammate available. Retaining possession proving difficult. A bit of running room now on the wing. No, high quality defending. Will he play it in? Couldn't keep it. Looks promising this. Very alert defending to put a stop to the chance. And it crossed the touchline, so a throw in here. Well, real difficulty keeping the ball. Crossing opportunity. Pulls it back. And they do like to press whenever they can. Van Damme. And a throw in it's going to be. Well, that is annoying for any manager to see your own player giving the ball away from a throw in. An opportunity to forge ahead from this corner situation. Over it comes. He's lost it. Only 10 minutes remaining here. All even, but will it stay that way? Park. Well, possibilities in the centre. And a goal kick will be next. Can he put them in front? He does! And with so little time left, that might be the winner. Wonderful drama.
Well, here we see it again, and it's all about the pace of the passing. One touch, slick movement, and how strong was he here? Incredible to hold off the defenders and get his shot away. Lovely goal.
Benzema. Kiznichenko, Saleh.
The players are using this energy from the crowd to drive them forward time after time to get back into this.
Martial. Andreasen. And an astute piece of defending. Guillaume. Robertson. Well, taking into account all the stoppages, 3 minutes to be added on. Guillaume. Well, they're keeping their opponents moving and guessing. How can they find a late leveller? Now to the front post. And the keeper there to... And there's the final whistle. A massive setback as they try to stave off relegation. Things don't look good.
Well, Derek, it's yet another blow for this team. How many more can they bounce back from? Time is running out. The trapdoor is looming. The match...